Dear students of class 7, now I am going to explain centroid, orthocenter and incenter. What is centroid? What is orthocenter? What is incenter? Now centroid. Centroid means what? Meeting point of the medians of a triangle is called centroid. But what is median? Median means what? If you draw a line segment from the vertex to the midpoint of the midpoint of the opposite side, AB is opposite side of the vertex C. D is the midpoint. If you join CD or draw CD, then it will be CD will be median because D is the midpoint of AB. Similarly, is the midpoint of BC. So AC will be median. AE will be median and BF will be also median because F is the midpoint of AC. Therefore, meeting point of the medians of a triangle is called centroid. Now you remember it. If D is the midpoint of AB, then AD equal BD. Here CE equal BE. Here CF equal AF. Therefore, these are called medians. A triangle has three medians because it has three midpoints of the opposite sides. And that meeting point is called centroid. Generally, it is denoted by Z. Now, I have written here AB, BF, and CD are the medians of triangle ABC. D, E, and F are the midpoints of AB, BC and AC respectively. Now, come to orthocenter. Orthocenter means what? Meeting point of the altitudes of a triangle is called orthocenter. What are altitudes? Altitudes, see here, AD, BE and CF are altitudes. Means this one 90 degrees. And this one 90 degree and these two angles are 90 degree. If you draw altitude, then it is perpendicular on the opposite side. If you draw altitude, means that line segment, that is altitude, which is drawn from the vertex to the opposite side, such that it creates two 90 degree angles at that point. So, AD is altitude. So, AD is called perpendicular. So ultimately you can say perpendicular drawn from the vertex to the opposite side of a triangle is called altitude. So these are altitudes. So in a triangle there are three altitudes and meeting point of the altitude is called orthocenter. So this point is called orthocenter. So I have written here in the diagram, AD perpendicular on BC, AD perpendicular on BC, BE perpendicular on AC, and CF perpendicular on AB. So these are perpendiculars. Perpendiculars means what? These are called altitudes. So meeting point of the altitude is called orthocenter. This is the orthocenter. Now, come to the incenter. What is incenter? Meeting point of the bisectors of the angles of a triangle is called incenter. Meeting point of the bisectors of angles of a triangle is called incenter. But what is bisector? AD, BE and CF are the bisectors of the angle A, B and C. Bisectors means what? AB divides the angle A, or you can say BAC. BAC is divided into two equal parts. This angle equal this angle. If this angle equal this angle, AD is called bisector. Means if angle BAD equals CAD, then AD is called bisector. Because bisector of an angle divides the angle into two equal parts. If AD is the bisector of angle BAC or angle A, then AD divides the angle A into, or BAC into two equal parts. That two equal parts are BAD and CAD. Here also, BE is the bisector of angle B. Means what? Angle BABE equal angle CBE. These two angles are equal. If these two angles are equal, then BE is called bisector of angle B. Similarly, CF is the bisector of angle C. CF, this one. Bisector of angle C. Why? Because CF divides the angle C into two equal parts. Which angle? Angle C. Means what? Angle ACF and angle BCF are equal. Means bisector of an angle divides the angle into two equal parts. And if in a triangle there are three angle bisectors are there. This is angle bisector of angle A. This is bisector of angle B. This is bisector of angle C. So in a triangle, there are three angle bisectors are there. That three bisectors always meet at a point. This is the meeting point. And the meeting point is called in center of the triangle. Now I have written here, meeting point of the bisectors of triangle is called in center. AD, BE and CF, this one CF, are the bisectors of angle A, AD angle A, B angle B and angle C respectively. And they meet at point I. This point, the meeting point is I. So I is called in center. So dear students, now you understood what is centroid, what is orthocenter and what is in center. Centroid means what? The meeting points of the medians of a triangle, and median also you are clear most probably. And meeting points of the altitudes drawn from the vertex to the opposite side. That meeting point is called orthocenter. And meeting point of bisectors of angle means this angle equal this angle, this angle equal this angle, and this angle equal this angle. The meeting point of the bisectors of angle is called in center. So the concept of centroid, orthocenter, and in center, most probably you are clear.